How's everybody doing out there tonight? As you said, I'm Little J from the Bronx. And the reason why they call me Little J is because, as you can see, I'm 5'4" with shoes on. So I've had these problems since I was 12 years old. We went summertime break. I went back to school. All the kids was up here. I was still down here. I got the nickname Little J. It's stuck with me ever since. Now what I do is something called recycled music. I take tunes from the past and I give them fun new lyrics. I sing about what you think about but don't dare say. So I've got all kinds of songs. They kind of call me the Italian version of Weird Al Yankovic. Does anybody know who Weird Al Yankovic is? So I make silly lyrics and I do songs that you can laugh with. So in a little while, I'm gonna do some of those songs. Now one thing that's happened to me is that, as you can see, I'm very short. And through the years, instead of growing up, I grew out. And the reason why I grew out is because I love to eat. So do you guys remember that song, Baby Got Back, by Sir Mix-a-Lot? Well, I turned it into, I got a big gut. I got a big gut that I just can't hide. These reasons to tell you why. I eat a lot, that's what I got. Suck it in, but it pops back out. Suck it in, and it makes me shout. Ain't never gonna lose it, might as well just use it. Rest those chips up on me. Every time I'm hungry, I jiggle and I wiggle. Every time I giggle, ain't gonna let you weigh me. Call me Jello Baby. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake that flabby gut. I said shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake that flabby gut. So let's give it up for the shake it. I like being round, but I just don't move. And about being round, you know? We live in a world where everybody's trying to get in shape. Well, I'm trying to get in shape too. Round is a shape. And as long as I keep on eating, the rounder I get. And as long as I date someone that's thin, when they stand beside me, and as I stand there like the big round O, and they stand there like the one, we are the perfect 10. So I know what I'm doing. And while all of yous is working on the six pack, I'm working on the whole keg. Alright, well, I'm gonna do some funny little songs, and I'll even get you guys to help me out with some of them. But Maestro, if I can have some music, I will tell you about being Italian. Now, do any of you remember the song Monster Mash? Well, I call it Mobster Bash. Mobster Bash. I was riding in a cab on a Friday night when two big Italians said, pull over to the right. They looked like a mobster with power in their eyes, and they told the cab driver, we caught you in a lie. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. Stay where you are. I smiled and I nodded. I said I understand. Then they said, very good, we need a new hitman. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. Stopping at the bridge, they got out. Through the cab driver in the river, you could hear him shout. You should've not squealed, you should've kept your mouth shut. By this time tomorrow, you'll have a waterlogged gut. Does anybody know about the mob? Mob used to run things here in Vegas a long time ago. And like I told you, I'm Little Jay Gambino. I know people, forget about it. They did the bash, they did the mobster bash. They like to smash, they did the mobster bash. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. Now everything is different cause I'm one of the crew. I live by the code of silence, that's what I do. So don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong. You can learn a whole lot just by singing this song. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. They did the bash. They did the mobster bash. They like to smash. They did the mobster bash. Do I have any Italians out there? Raise your hand. Hey, Tommy, aren't you Italian?
Hey, hey, Tommy.
Of course you are. You over there eating pizza pie. Throw your hands up in the air, my friend. Claim you're Italiano Sicilian. Turn your hearing aid up, Tommy. We love you, Tommy.
What's his name?
Say we love Little J.
We love Little J.
That's what I'm talking about. How you guys doing over there? I would love to come over and talk to you, but they got me on a leash tonight. I got a cord and mic, so I'm like a dog. There's only so far I can go. Thank you, everybody.